Oh, the Sri Lankan One Day League. Okay, now we are going to go into the team. Okay, then you are going to select our team. You're going to edit what the players you are going to select. Okay, now the wicket keeper. There are three wicket keepers in both the teams. There's Dinesh Chandival, Nishan, Tanushka, Lashit. We are going to see who is the best wicket keeper and who we are going to select. Okay, now I go with Dinesh Chandival. He's one of the experienced wicket keeper and he has picked more wickets, so I go with Dinesh Chandival. He's one of the best. Okay, then we go to the batsman. Batsman, there is, see here, Kusal Pereira is known for his hard-hitting batsman who comes in the opening. Comes on the opener. Then Lahore Thirumane is one of the middle-order batsmen, comes one down or two downs. So we have to select according to the lineup they come. If they come the up, we can they can able to score more runs. Okay, that way I have selected Kusal Pereira because he opens the batting. Thirumane, he comes one down or two downs, he'll have the more chance of making more runs. And Dilshan Munnarvira, he comes in the top order. Okay, then there is Dhananjay Silva. You know, he has had like 3 test 100s and is one of the young talents coming through the ranks of Sri Lanka. I like this fellow, he's more the top, so I am going with this one, the batsman. My batsman obviously here selected Kusal Pereira, Lahore Thirumane, then Dishan Nuira, he comes in the top of the order. Then Dhananjay Silva is one of the young talents, so I have selected him. Okay, and you have to see the order of the teams. Dambulla, select Kusal Pereira from Dambulla, Lahore Thirumane, Colombo, Dilshan Munnarvira, Colombo I have selected. Okay, then I go to the one of the main sections, all-rounders. All-rounders, Sananjay, see here. Yes, he has selected by no one, but you have to select the players who are not selected by the others, so I have gone with this one. Okay, then Lahore Mansaga, he is one of the best all-rounders. He comes in the 1 order or 2 order, so I have gone with Lahore Mansaga, and he has 8.5. he is playing for Dambulla and he has gone more runs. Then we go to the bowler section. Okay, do not select Chamira because he is playing the IPL and Lasith Malka is a Mumbai Indians. So you better select Lahore Gamage. He is one of the best swing bowlers in the currently coming to the ranks of Sri Lankan domestic cricket. So I have selected Lahore Gamage. He's playing for Dambulla. He has 9 points. Okay, credits, he has 9 credits. So he is on a there is also another spinner, Jeffrey Vandasheri. He played against India, he picked up like 2 wickets in the Kolkata track, and he has a credit of he is doing well in the domestic circuit of the Sri Lanka. Another is one of the best bowlers now in Sri Lankan domestic circuit, Vishwa Ferrando. I have gone with Vishwa Ferrando and he is having 8.5. Okay, now after I go in Sandakan, he's a leg spinner, so he'll be able to pick up more wickets. Then I have gone with Sandakan. Okay, now you can see the bowlers who I picked up: Lahore Gamage, Jeffrey Vandasheri, Vishwa Ferrando, Sandakan. This all have played for Sri Lanka international team. Okay, now we go to next. Then now is you have to select the main thing. You have to select the vice captain, and the captain is one of the more small thing you have to select. Okay, now we select Kusal Pereira, Rahul Thirumanai. Okay, I have selected both of them. You can see my team how it's looked up. According to the performance, I have selected this team. Okay, this is my team. Save it. Don't forget to save. Then you have to preview the team. Okay, now I'll show you Chandimal, the wicket keeper. Okay. WK wicket keeper. Here comes an opener. Opener. OP Lahul Thirumanai. One down. He comes in one down. Wilson Murnavera. He comes three down. Four down, so all they'll have the chance to play in the top order. He's one of the best all rounders. Sinanjay Surya, he bowls and he has more credits, he has less credits, and he's coming, picked up more wickets and smashed many runs. Okay, the leg spinner will have the more chance of picking more wickets. Then Vandasery is one of the best spinners, because the tracks in Sri Lanka will spin more. It's like Indian tracks. Okay, then we have to select more spinners. Gamage. Okay, because the ball will sing at the start, I have selected Gamage and Rishabh Pant. Okay, thank you for watching this video. Please press the bell button near the subscribe, and please share, watch, and come again. More videos are coming up. Thank you.